You're watching Fugitive Red Eye, and welcome to another episode of Random Thoughts. Today I'm going to give a little bit of update on the whole Steam situation with my computer. As you guys know, at the beginning of this year, Steam is said to have stopped working on Windows 7. They made it pretty clear that Windows 7 would no longer support Steam at the start of 2024. Well, it's 5 days in, and my Steam still works, which is great. It just says at the top that Steam will no longer run on this computer in 0 days, and it said that for the last 5 days. But as you guys may have noticed, all of my games still work. I've been able to play Postal 2, which is what I played last night and today. I've also checked that Fallout still works, and Lisa the Painful still works. But there is one major caveat with Lisa the Painful that I have a bit of a rant about. So Lisa the Painful, against my will, updated to the Definitive Edition. Which, if you guys don't know, the Definitive Edition is censored. Now, it's not that censored. It's really not that big a deal. It just changes two cutscenes slightly. But as you guys know, as a principle, I don't like censorship. But that's not the only issue. Like, if it had done that, that's one thing. But here's the really, really fucking irritating part. All of my save data for Lisa the Painful is now gone. Because it updated to the new version, my save data, which was pretty fucking far in the game, is just gone. It just completely erases it. And that fucking pisses me off. Because as you guys know, that game can be kind of difficult, and I struggled with it a little bit. Now granted, I know where I fucked up, because part of it was me just not knowing where to go because I was a jackass. So yeah, losing all of my save data really pisses me off. Obviously, I'll play it again at some point. But now it's like I don't have any motivation to care if the Steam version of that game stops working, because I can always get the console version, since now I have the censored version anyway. But again, I lost all my fucking progress, which was like, what, 5 streams worth? Like, Jesus Christ, that's really fucking annoying. But yeah, hopefully the Steam keeps working. When I first got back from going on vacation for New Year's, I originally launched my games, and Steam wasn't originally launching at all, but the games were still launching, so I was like, okay, cool, my desktop shortcuts are still working, so I'm good. But now Steam itself will just fully work. So I have no reason to think that it won't, at least for the foreseeable future. I'm willing to bet there will at some point be a time it stops working, so I'm gonna try and make do while I can, but it would be really cool if the desktop shortcuts just continue to work. But the point is, not only does that work, but I'm literally able to still buy stuff, even though it says Steam will stop running on Windows 7 in 0 days. Like, I'm literally able to still make purchases. I just bought Postal 3, like, right before hitting record, because I just beat Postal 2, so now I'm gonna play Postal 3. I wanna play all the Postals, even the bad one. So now, I'm gonna play through Postal 3, and there we have it. Just thought I'd give a quick little update. My Steam is still working, but my Lisa saves are completely gone because it updated against my will to the Definitive Edition. I don't want the fucking Definitive Edition. Let me just have the regular edition like I paid for and was playing for months. Anyway, this has been Fugitive Red Eye. Have a good one.
Subscribe, Fugitive Red Eye.